nation's peacekeeping chief says he wants up to 2,000 additional troops to bolster the UN force in Ivory Coast. General Alain Leroy hopes the soldiers will be available in just a few weeks. Meantime, other troops have been protecting a hotel that is sheltering Alassane Ouattara, the man who's widely been recognized as the winner of the November election. A blockade remains around the building, despite West African envoys reporting that Ivory Coast's incumbent leader had agreed to lift it.